going on, guys? Back with another video today. Today we are going to be playing some Car Mechanic Simulator. And today I started a whole new world, and we're actually going to not go into there. We're going to work on a customer's car, port brakes, or let's do the port brakes. Got the car here. And definitely use it for racing. Brake caliper, brake disc, and or brake disc. Shop. Let's go to break. So we need a caliper and break system. Is that it? I swear there was more to this thing. Break caliper, break disc ventilator, and break disc. Also do have mods on this thing, on this. We're gonna decline it to see if we can get some better though. And we also need a brake disc. So let's get that. There we go. So let's put you on. Oh, this is brake disc. Thank you. so it might be this. Gotta just keep on going, so. Oh, there's the brake pad. probably see this video before the video comes out for my computer. So I'm gonna have to check it tomorrow. This one should be going up tomorrow. But the day you see this, I'm recording the video for my computer. Letting you guys know. And yeah, more videos on this computer. So, we're done that. Let's give this thing a test drive. Well, let's just make sure. Great caliper, huh? Oh, we're missing. Oh, so we did miss it. Okay. I had a feeling I saw three, so. Oh, well, they get four brand new brake calipers now. One every single time, like I put a part down. So. So you get plus one, and then we'll go to this thing. Okay, so we will take this thing, test drive it, and we will end the video there. So, go to the test track. As we are at the test track now, hear this thing. This thing sounds shake. Let's just go for it. Jesus, it's my boss. Guys, we are back at the shop, and this is all of the condition parts. They'll most likely come back and complain, saying a bunch of the parts have got destroyed, but who gives a shit? And, right, $395? I paid more than that. Well, we got $285 profit, so what car do we have next? I guess we're just gonna have to wait till the next episode, so make sure you guys like the video, and also comment down below what other videos you guys want to see, and comment down below also what car you guys want me to work on my non-legit save, where I have a bunch of money, well, a decent amount of money, and we can get some good cars. And look, we just got a Porsche, so I'm gonna take that and then we'll do this for the next video. We'll fix up this car in the next video. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like and subscribe, and also put on post notifications so you do get notified when I do upload. But that's gonna be it. Peace out, guys.